I can't wait to be back in the U.S. Finally, I can have some good food instead of...
Bye-bye.